before me na nakala kuhle. You can't be on top of the
theft.
This is what you know, is making us as African people, you know, suffer even more. Why? Because all we are doing as leaders is to manage umqebo wabelungu. And they love us when we do that. You know, so we need to then, because in terms of economy, we have the strongest buying power because of our numbers. We are over 40 million in South Africa when we talk about black people. But they are controlled economically by people who are less than 7 million. That's abnormal. In their own country.
It's upset.
It's upset. Why? Because we lack good leadership that could realize the potential of that buying power and mobilize people to start industrializing their community.